right. I know you're jealous right now, Luke. It's Saturday morning, and once again, we're making meals with Marcus Restaurants. And joining us this morning is Chef David, the executive chef from the Intercontinental Milwaukee. And we made like a shrimp bruschetta last hour. Now we're doing a scampi.
We're doing a shrimp scampi.
Okay.
So I'm going to start with a little bit of soybean oil.
Soybean oil.
Let this, the pan's already hot, so you want to start hot pan, cold oil.
Could you do olive oil?
You could.
Okay.
I just have a preference of using soybean.
And you're the expert, so I shouldn't question you.
It's a different flavor profile.
All right.
That would be the only difference.
Now, this is interesting. The kind of shrimp you're using is?
I'm using a U10 or an under 10 to a pound Gulf shrimp.
Okay.
So everybody was kind of nervous about what happened in the Gulf and that shrimp wasn't edible.
Yeah. It
but
looks great.
These are absolutely perfect.
Smells great. And so here's the key. This is where I was scared of cooking shrimp.
Okay.
Your tip is?
Real quick.
Uh-huh.
This whole dish should take about 3-4 minutes. We're going to start, once they start turning a little bit of pink, you want to add your garlic. You don't want to add it in the beginning, because if you add it in the beginning, it'll get bitter. It'll brown and get bitter.
Okay.
Once the garlic's in, we're just going to add some white wine. And I'm using a Chardonnay this morning because it's a little oakier and a little drier. Let that just simmer for about a minute, and the shrimp are going to finish cooking.
Okay.
Today, I pre-cooked the pasta, but generally, you don't want to chill down your pasta. You want that starch.
Sure.
You don't want to rinse it. So you would boil your pasta, add your pasta, and when it's about like this...
Throw it in there.
Throw it in and let it all kind of simmer and marry together. And then once this is cooked about a minute and a half, 2 minutes, a little bit longer in the pasta, if you're, this pasta's cold, so I just want to warm it back up.
Uh-huh.
You're
going to
add
butter.
Cold butter.
The 12 News morning team's favorite ingredient, butter.
It's Wisconsin. We have to
exactly.
use butter, right? And you want it to be cold because you just want to incorporate it in.
Hank is smiling. The photographer's just huge smile on his face when you put the butter in.
And
so then you put that in there,
just
mix
put
it up.
In, let it just stir it as the butter melts. And when it's almost completely melted, you're going to see it's going to have a real creamy sauce.
All right, so this is what it looks like. You can find out how to make it, this shrimp scampi with Gulf shrimp, on our website, WISN.com. Thank you so much, Chef David,
thank you for
as
having
always,
me.
Joining us this morning with these delicious and fabulous recipes.